I just threw some ice out of the water bucket. Always check to see if my water bucket is working after a freeze. So as you can tell on this, we have a lot of ice in here. So this one froze. So I know we had a freeze last night, but over here, there's no freezing. So I know my heater's working. The other way I know my heater's working is to make sure I don't blow a fuse in there. Got this little buddy latch on here because buddy will freaking come over here and unplug it. So if you look in here, there's a little light right there. And when it gets dark, I don't know if that light comes on or not. Can you guys see that? Is the light coming on? Well, at night, I can tell there's a light shining out here. So this is just one of those little bulbs that you, it had a little cover on the top and you just plug it in as a little night light. So I pulled the plastic cover off and I keep it out here. And at night, when that light comes on, it lights up the water bucket. And that way I know that this hasn't reset or blown a fuse. So when I see the light, I know my socket hasn't blown a fuse, so it's getting power. But then I need to check also to make sure that it's working so it didn't freeze. So the fact that this isn't frozen and this is frozen tells me the heater's working. So anyway, give the horse some water. Probably Mr. T will come over here and drink the icy water, but he'll drink the warmer water. So anyway, water is one of those big things, man. You got to stay up. I see so many people neglect their water. They got dirty, nasty water. They keep fishing their water. All kind of crazy stuff. Hopefully this cold weather has knocked Buddy's stink down. Mr. T's still standing outside, so Buddy must still be stinking. Let me smell your head, boy. See if that baking soda did anything to you. What are you doing? You guys, Mr. T's all furred up. He's standing out. Hi, buddy boy. Hi, buddy boy. Let Dad smell you. Oh. Maybe it helped a little bit. I'm not gagging quite as much. I know you're still stinky. Hey, old man. How you doing, old Mr. T? Being a good old horsey? Being a good old horsey boy? I know, you're a good old boy. This buddy boy coming in here. What do you guys, I know what you guys want. You want a snack? I know. You guys don't really need anything. I'll give you a little alfalfa pellets. I'm like giving them a whole bunch of grain. So this is just some regular old alfalfa pellets. I like the pellets over the cubes. I sprinkle it out for Buddy. And I give Mr. T a big pile, so it'll take Buddy longer to eat it. I'll give him two cups. It's just your regular cup that you get at any of your little fast food joints. All right, you guys can eat that. It's your little snack. I got to figure out how I'm going to hang this ladder up here. Hey, there's Monkey Cat. What are you doing, boy? I figured you'd be in the garage. What are you doing, Monkey Cat? Came out and say hi to your dad. Because you're a good old boy. Because you're a good old boy. I know. That damn rabbit's been in here digging his butt off. He's around eating somewhere. He had a big old hole over here. And he covered it up. Then he started digging there. So I usually just take the broom and push this back in. Oh, sorry, little Mokey. You always sneak up on your dad when he's filming. And then I end up kicking you. Because you stumble on my feet, boy. Let me push this out of the way here. From the pesky rabbit. Being a crazy rabbit. Don't be looking over the neighbor's cat. You don't need to be causing problems. All right. We have that there. Ow, that freaking hurt. I just kicked that. Oh, whew. Man, it's still cold out here. Well, I guess you guys know that because you just saw the ice. So you see Buddy eating all his little stuff. See Mr. T staving his stuff over there. See, when I leave, Mr. T will be able to eat that stuff close to him, and Buddy won't be able to reach past him because Mr. T will be knocking off. So a lot of times, Buddy will start moving that way early. But all right, what are you doing, boy? Monkey, monkey, monkey cat. He's a crazy kitty cat. He's no crazy cat. Oh my goodness! You slept with your dad last night because I had the fire going. He got down like 28, so he was banging on the door wanting to sleep by the fire. Crazy cat. I don't know where that rabbit's at. Let me see what that sucker's out here. He was out here this morning. I had a couple grapes and stuff for him, but let's see if he's hitting back here. I just want to see the rabbit. Oh, I think I see a little dark thing back there. Y'all see him back there, maybe? I can't really tell. Yeah, I think he's back there. All right. There's Monkey Cat playing his... I'm going to chase him. Watch this. Look at that monkey. What are you doing? He's being old crazy cat. He's being old crazy cat. Does he want to go in the house? Is that why you're sucking up to dad? You want to come in by the fire? All right. All right, so the boys are eating. That's my water thing. No other news here at the ranch, except it's freaking cold. Well, then that there. Buddy, Mr. T, you're good boys.